Welcome back to my channel, my friends. You are watching my channel Sonu Kya Guitar, and this is your friend Sonu Kumar. So guys, today in this video I am going to show you how to play the song Bite Me by Avril Lavigne. And guys, for this song we are going to use the standard tuned guitar, and here is capo on first fret. And guys, I am using here 4 chords for the entire song. Song we are going to use a chord reference, it is B minor, G. You can play the bar chord G just like that, because it is really easy to shift from the B minor to G, or you can play just like that, and D and A major. So guys, here is 4 chords for this entire part of this song. So guys, for the verse we are going to use only 3 chords for the entire verse. So friends, it is G, B minor and A. And friends, we are going to play the string pattern, it is just like that. So friends, for this string pattern we are going to play in G chord. So friends, it is down, 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 up, down, 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 up, and B minor, down, 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 up, and A major, up, down, 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 up. So friends, it is just like that. Pre-chorus we are going to play only 2 chords. So friends, it is G and A major, and we are going to play the string pattern for the pre-chorus. So friends, it is just like that. So friends, in G chord we are going to play down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, and A chord, down, 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 down. So friends, we are going to play just like that. And just break for a second, and after play this break part and continue for the chorus. And we are going to play 4 chords for the chorus. So friends, it is B minor, G, D and A major. So guys, we are going to play the string pattern for the chorus. We are going to play just like that. And friends, we are going to play here the different 2 types of string pattern for the chorus. So friends, first part we are going to play just like that, down, 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 up, and G chord, up, down, 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 up, and D chord, down, 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 up, and A major chord, up, down, 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 up. And after play this, play just like that. And after play this part, play just like that. So friends, in the second part of the string pattern we are going to play in B minor chord. So friends, this down, 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 up, and G, down, 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 up, or you can play just like G, down, 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 up, and D, down, 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 up, and A major, down, 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 up. So friends, it is just like that. Just like that. And friends, after play this part, again continue for the bridge part. And the bridge we are going to play the chord progression, it is same just like chorus, and we are going to play the string pattern, it is just like that. And we are going to play the soft beat for the bridge. So friends, it is just like that. Like that. So friends, it was the guitar tutorial of the song Bite Me by Avril Lavigne. I hope you all enjoy it, and you can play the song by the guitar very easily. And guys, if this video helps you, please don't forget to like this video, comment on this video and share this video. And I will meet soon in my next guitar tutorial video. Till then, goodbye, take care, and keep watching my channel. So thank you so much, friends.